June 19th, 1964, Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in America, threw his best friend George Rye a weekend bachelor party that lasted 3 weeks. During the festivities, George made a bet that Clutch couldn't fly an airplane through a nearby ravine while simultaneously bullseyeing every obstacle in his path. Clutch Nixon replied, "Hold my beer." Even though Clutch was so drunk that to the day he died he never regained full conscious control of his bladder, he still managed to complete the dare before that beer even went cold. And to this day, the spray and pray has never again been repeated by mortal man.
Torn apart.